Okay, hold on to your seats because I'm about to do a demo of record, voice, and pen. This is a screencasting app, very popular for flipping your classroom to make a little recording for your students to watch later and then go over a lesson with them. So let's just do a couple of examples here of some uses for this particular app. Let's go to slide number 2. This is an actual screenshot image that I've taken, and I've placed it into record voice and pen. So now then I can annotate over this. So let's pick the red pen and let's just talk a little bit about the interface. Here is the color swatches. This is how you would select different colors of your pen. The purple box with the dot, that is how you control the pen thickness. So for example, if I want a really thick pen, I can come down here and change my thickness of the pen. That's a little bit too thick for my taste, so let's go back to something a little smaller. And then down here in the lower left hand corner, this little semicircle here, this is what color I'm currently using. So I'm currently using red. And then finally this little orange box right here, this is the clear box. So if I press that orange box, it will clear all of the annotations that I've written on this particular slide. So let me just go ahead and do that now. Just cleared it out. So it looks like this happens to be a lesson, a record voice and pen lesson on a circle, and looks like some trigonometry involved. Let's just do another example. Let's change my pen color. Let's go to a purple color. Let's go to my next slide, and this is a chemistry lesson. So let's just take a quick look of how we could solve this chemical equation. And this is, we're mixing a base and an acid together. So the first thing I would do, kind of drives me crazy that this isn't a subscript here. So let's rewrite this equation. NaOH plus H2SO4. So you can see I have subscripts there. And one of the nice things about this is I can change color. So I just threw out a new term. You know, I said subscripts, and like, what do you mean subscripts? It's like these two numbers right here. See how they're a little bit below the line? Those are subscripts. So I can do that, and then I'm just hitting my undo button. So I brought the students' attention to what I was talking about. And let's just go ahead. Let me go back to purple here. And let's say that we want to solve this equation. So what happens when we mix an acid and a base together? Well, it's going to give us Na2SO4 plus, actually, I just changed my mind a little bit here. Let's back this up. Since I'm on the other side of the equation, let me come back here and let's just change to an orange color. And I'm going to write the right side of the equation in an orange color. So this is going to give me Na2SO4 plus H2O. And then I guess to be completely accurate, I'm going to need to balance this equation. So let me go up and I'm going to choose, let's choose red here. I'm going to choose a red color pen, and I need to balance this equation so that I have the same number on each side of the element. So I need, since the right side has two sodiums, I'm going to need two sodiums there. And then I'm going to have two waters right there. So if we count all that up, that should be balanced. So let's say a student, you know, raise their hand, ask a question. It's like, you know, this is all new to me. I don't understand it all. So let's start over. Let's clear my screen. So I'm going to click the orange box and let's approach this problem in a little bit different way. So let's say that I want to look here. What's going to happen? This is going to go to Na positive and OH negative. And then this is going to go to H positive, but we have two of them. And then we're going to end up with an SO4, and it's going to be a 2 minus. So what's going to happen is, if we can imagine this, this is going to get together here, and what does that give us? H2O. So you get the idea. You can go with a lot of different. This gives you complete flexibility. And as I said, this is becoming, the screencasting becoming very popular in the flipped classroom. So let me go back here. Let's clear the screen, and we'll finish up here. Once again, this is a record, voice, and pen Windows 8 app. It's available in the Windows Store, and I'm using this on the Surface RT with the touchscreen.